Hey guys, it's LEGOKID11100 here, and today I'm just going to give you a huge update video. Well, so to start off, I've made several minifigures from the Season 3 premiere. You probably know for of course, Star Wars and Clone Wars TV series. So, here I have Echo, I believe. I'm really glad of what I did to him. I think he's awesome. And so to put them back here, Fives. His detail could be better, but I find him very acceptable. Oops. But yeah, so that's basically him. A clone cadet. Well, I'm going to show you. I'm in a minute from the first episode, but, one of the younger clones. I gave him this type of face since I would find it kind of weird if I gave him a regular clone trooper face, since he's still younger. So I'm just going to set him right here. And also from the Season 3 premiere, I made 99. He's okay. He's not one of my better minifigures. Since he doesn't have a lot of detail. And recently, last night, going back to Season 2, I made Cut Laquaid, from the Clone Wars episode, The Deserter. So here he is. I used Dash Dam body that I got off of that Prince of Persia Brickmaster set. So I think he's pretty cool. I know that little thing that he has, I don't know what it is, but I just find this minifigure pretty nice. I mean, the figure alone I find very acceptable. So I'll just set him back there with the other minifigures. So let's see, recently I made 5 clones, I'll just set them out right here so you can see them. Let me just try to get a better view of them. Sorry, I need to pick up my studio a little more. Well, I have some base plates to the side, so let me just tighten that. I know they all have different hair, different types of hair besides these two right here. Yeah. So let's see. Nothing that much really. And here's just another clone that I randomly made that you're probably familiar with in the last Rogue Clones that I made. Well, the Rogue Clones episode. I think he's pretty acceptable. I just made him like half an hour ago or so. And in addition, I'm just gonna take this up. Again, I completely moved around everything in my studio. And yeah, I got my computer in there. I just can't get any sound for some reason. Viewing, on a clearly visible string. I used yarn for it. Handmade shelf. Well, not handmade, I used a board and put 2 strings on it. Here's this little mock that I made. I think it's pretty neat. It was from that Season 3 premiere, And this is also showing you my original clone cadets from Domino Squad. Have green legs, green arms, officer's body, and knight's helmet. You can get the knight's helmet off of Pick a Brick, if I'm not mistaken. And it just has this little pole right here. Let's see. Well, and originally a silver stud, except I painted it green, even though it doesn't look that good. But you know, I think it's pretty neat. Only one of them has a backpack. You know, I did that from the Green Army Man on Patrol set. So, just some green screens, blue screen. So just some boxes, light. Oh, and over here I have some magnets. Well, a magnet, and I have a Marine, Halo Reach Marine, Carter. Just a sec, let me get him over here. Yeah, and a recent character that I made. Oops, I dropped some. You know, I made it for a good friend of mine. Let me get his helmet. Yeah, I turned it into a commando helmet. Yeah. So let's see. Well, basically, nothing that much to sh new to show you. You know, yeah, my clone turbo tank fell apart, so I just decided to turn it into a gunship, supposedly. Well, I'm pretty sure that's about it. So, this has been Lego Kit 1100 here. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.